is a Danger Junior production. I'm going to be your host tonight. You can call me a lot of things, mistress, queen, mommy, or you can call me by my God-given Christian name, which is Mrs. Fat Pussy the Third. Thank you. All right, so for everyone who has not been here before or maybe seen a BDSM-themed improv show, today I am mostly just the main dom on stage, but that gets lonely. And I kind of want to bestow that power onto all of you. So today, if you wouldn't mind also joining me in being a dom, as we dom our subs for our performers tonight, by making them do the most humiliating thing known to man, improv comedy. So if you wouldn't mind introducing Slave One.
Motorcycle. God-given name. Say a little bit about myself, how I got in.
Sure.
My mom left when I was very young.
I don't care, shut up.
Okay. So.
Slave 2!
I love putting together little events that make my friends really have little finger foods, if you know what I mean.
Go fall in line.
Yes, ma'am.
Next! Five.
Nah, come on!
I've never had sex, but I looked it up on Wikipedia. It seems very interesting. And I'm here to clean up after all of our nasty things.
Great job! Great job! Woo!
Great, Jim.
And last but not least, Craig.
Nah, come on!
You did great.
else, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm horny.
Oh my god.
Who are you?
Okay, well, my name's Chevy. And I'm here because I thought I might see some butthole tonight.
That is a brave assumption.
But there didn't seem to be many women backstage, but, you know, this little number you got going on might make me stick around.
I'm the only one, that's how I like to keep it.
Okay, well, what are we doing here?
Improv? Ever heard of it?
Nah.
I think you'll do just fine.
Alright. Boys?
Come over here, Chevy.
Yeah.
Go join the line, Chevy.
Okay.
Alright! Okay. Boys, are you ready for our first game?
Yes, ma'am.
First game we're going to play is called Four Corners, or as we call it here, Whore Corners, or as we also call it here, Whore Whore Horse. First things first, I'm going to need four people to make a square on the stage.
Yes, mistress.
Thank you. Okay. If you didn't make the four, get off the fucking stage!
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Am I... I think you actually blew your pants. No, I'm in it.
Do you want me to take your pants, baby?
No, I like them.
Okay. Well, you stand right there. All right, fellow dogs. For this game, I'm going to ask for a few suggestions. But since we are all dogs here, I would like you to shout your suggestion with a full party bitch afterwards. For example, if I were to say, name a geographical location that would fit on the stage.
Coffin, bitch.
Yes! Yes! how about this? One to the right. You're gonna take it. Alrighty. Can I get a suggestion for an animal?
Dog, bitch.
A lion, bitch. Octopus, bitch.
Octopus, bitch. One to the right. All righty. Can I get a suggestion for maybe a non-familiar relationship, like a doctor and a patient?
Psychologist, bitch.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Once you're done, right? Please help him. All right. Now, can I get a suggestion for literally anything at all?
Spaghetti, bitch!
Spaghetti, bitch!
Killer shrimp,
what's this over here?
Yes. Ping pong pizza, bitch?
A little bit louder.
Ping pong pizza, bitch.
Ping pong pizza, bitch!
Oh, this is hard, bitch. This is hard. This is
hard. Okay, let's hear your suggestions one more time.
Yes, mistress.
Coffin, bitch!
Mistress?
Octopus, bitch! Octopus, bitch! That's not on me to remember!
Psychiatrist.
Yeah!
There you go.
This is humiliating.
Comic ping pong.
Ping pong pizza.
Ping pong pizza.
Ping pong pizza.
Yes.
Bitch.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. God, I'm horny.
And begin.
Yes, mistress.
I want to suck your blood. Yes, well, be that as it may, I am still a vampire, and so that's what I'm going to do. You won't be able to marry the corpse bride until you're finally dead.
To the right.
Yes, mistress.
I'm an octopus.
psychiatrist.
Okay. Okay.
And how's your brain?
Well, I guess I'd say, I mean, I like going to the races. I like going to see tits. That's pretty much my main.
My guy went to Swanee, the University of the South. Yeah. I got a doctorate in psychology.
Shit, brother, I didn't graduate eighth grade. That's what's up. What's up, right?
Ooh, mama, smells like pizza in here.
Go-go gadget.
Okay! Hello, Inspector Gadget! Ooh, go Gadget!
Spray!
Hey, can you just put the spray down for this one scene?
That depends, can you make me fucking come hard?
What's the threat?
Oh, now your best friend Frankenstein is here! Oh! Uh-huh. No questions. Absolutely. Well, get over here and give me the Heimlich maneuver. Oh! Yep. You look great. Can I just say for the record that you look fantastic?
He does. He does look good. Yeah, you're welcome. One to the right! So, Mr. Shark, now that you and I are friends, there's a lady octopus, and I've been trying to see them tentacles. That's what friends are for. Okay, maybe show me that butthole. I'll think about it.
Is it Mistress Heather? Is this going to end up on the internet, or can I show him his butthole, or is that going to get our liquor license removed, or what?
I would rather not, but maybe later.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, I guess back to the scene.
So maybe we could cut to later where you've already shown me your butthole.
Cool. Oh, how'd you like it?
It was not shaped.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Sex about it.
You know what? I think that's a logical solution.
All right, let's
talk
right now.
We should go backstage and have sex.
One to the left.
Oh, can't. I guess next time.
Give me them tentacles. Give me the tentacle.
One to the left.
Trick or treat. Rah! My whole bite the neck thing. Actually, I don't like being touched, actually. Actually, I'm not gonna be touched right now. If that's fine with you.
So anyway, oh, and, okay, and that's enough. Vampire. Throughout the show, we've all prepared a little bit of literature. As a bit of backstory, you should know that my mother left when I was very young. And my father and my brothers and I got all into the lifestyle as the one thing that kept us all together. A year ago, my father had a horrible accident. He choked on some food and fell down a waterfall. We haven't recovered a body, but... So, I'm doing improv because he loved improv, and this is in his memory. So, my name is Tron Motorcycle, and I wrote a poem. This poem is called Still Hard. Thank you. Thank you. Poking, steaming, fucking, soaking. Gentle stream till cucked by choking. Thank you. Beat my meat and pound my patty. Learned it all by watching daddy. It's just... Yes, there is more. This is very vulnerable moment for me. Family bondage, man absconds with plans to wander, lands accosted. Gospel socks, all crusty walls, in bathroom stalls with men's named Paul or Gary. But if it gets hairy, daddy's there with rapier to parry. But now, daddy's gone, a hand, no card. Though stream runs on, it's all still hard. Thank you.
All right, we've got another game.
Yeah. Oh,
I forgot what it was. New choice, or as we call it here, nude choice.
We won't be getting naked.
We won't be getting naked. That's against the liquor laws. All right, and new choice, I make the choice. You also make choices, but they're normally wrong.
Yes,
can
yes
I get ma'am. That's what I thought. Can I get a suggestion for a location that could fit on this stage?
Chuck E. Cheese, bitch!
Oh, okay.
Kmart, bitch.
Alrighty. Chuck E. Cheese, bitch.
Bitch.
Begin.
Gary,
I was backing off.
You take the hammer, you hit the cheese that I give to you. That's what puts the holes in the cheese, and we give it to our friend Charlie.
New choice of name.
We give it to our friend Garen.
New choice.
We give it to our friend Steven Spielberg.
He did love his cheese, yes. Especially with the holes.
Yes.
I'm glad to be here.
I'm gonna set this down for you.
Yeah. Is it pre-hold or do you need?
No, I need you to do the holes. But Gary, I need you. It scares Steven.
New choice of what it does to Steven.
It makes Steven very angry.
New choice.
It makes you know how it gets.
It gets me. It gets me gets me real tired.
New Jersey, how do you feel? How does it make you feel?
It gets me all depressed.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Steve. I didn't mean it.
It's okay.
Since Carol's been gone,
I'm glad to take a break from making movies and hanging out with you guys. Right, yeah.
Well.
Yeah, Carol. Rest in peace.
Look, Gary, I was thinking. Okay, your anger issues clearly come out when it comes
anger
to
issues?
The
new choice of what you're asking.
Are you talking?
I'm talking to
Tooth Decay.
Little orgy host over here.
Tooth Decay. Yes, your tooth decay is very apparent when you're hitting the cheese with a hammer. You breathe heavily.
Your teeth look like the cheese.
And you breathe heavily. It smells terrible.
All I eat is cheese.
We're all worried about your dental health. Me, Steven Spielberg, I'm worried. I didn't direct the movie Holes, but if I did, it'd be about your fucking teeth.
New choice! New choice of movie!
That was hurtful, okay?
new choice of movie?
You're Steven Spielberg. Yeah, you know.
I know all the fucking movies.
Greg, it's okay. It's okay, Greg. Just keep going.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. I didn't direct Harry Potter, but I make it about your teeth. Is that good? Is that
good? Yeah. It checks out.
Nice. I didn't know that's how you felt.
Yeah, your teeth are magic.
Why do I have to rub them for the magic? Or does
new choice of what you have to do to your teeth to get the magic.
Do I have to flick them for the magic? Does it come back?
Have you seen Harry Potter?
Yeah, it's a tuition flick, right?
Yeah, I guess.
My proposition is this, alright? Gary clearly has magic teeth. That's common knowledge!
That's what this whole scene's been about.
And so I'm saying, instead of maybe a hammer, we use Gary's magic teeth on the cheese.
Do you think that's a gross abuse of my power?
New choice!
Don't you think that that's just unethical inherently?
New choice!
Don't you think that I would get tired?
I'm tired.
Gary,
we don't make Gary tired.
Well, we're at an impasse here.
You know what? It's all right.
What's going on in your head, Gary?
I'm gonna take one for the team.
Yes.
And I will put those holes in those cheese.
Yes.
I'm doing it for Carol, man.
I'll keep playing skee ball and directing hit movies.
New choice of sitting on the ground with the cheese.
Gary, you're doing a wonderful job.
It just, cheese always reminds me of Carol because when you see her in the bed,
Gary, no.
Good choice of what the cheese reminds you of.
Cheese reminds me of my dad because
he smelled awful.
He
my dad.
Cheese, honey. Yeah.
Just look at the cheese and think of your dad.
No!
I'm just Steven Spielberg.
You're doing a great job at being Steven Spielberg.
Oh, man. They're the fucking movie.
Perfectly good.
In the bum is the sum of our fun. But the drums beat deep, and our mums will weep for the sum of our fun, which is come in the bum. Now, slut is a word that's been turned into turd, meaning loose and unfaithful, not what's best for the herd. But we live to reclaim that word for a community of people who long to be heard, flying free as a bird, feeling small as a runt. That slut means what you want if you've got a dick or a cunt. So come. Come for the heavens. Come for the moon. Come for the wieners. And come in the poon. Come in the bum. And come in the sun. Come. We'll come. Welcome.
We got a.
Can I do a mic on one, Miss Mistress Heather? Can I replace my phone? May I?
It's your time. It's okay.
Thank you. Okay.
Stop it there.
Okay. I am still technically a little boy. And yes, maybe because I was born on November 13th, 2001, I have no personal recollection of that terrible day. But though my fucking wiener is small and ladies don't like me, I've been on 4chan. Everything I've seen on 4chan has sort of crafted me for what I have become. And I want to have sex, and I want to come. This is a poem. Yes, it is. I am reading it off of my phone. I can't wait to jizz.
That was good.
Okay, yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. Now shut up. Boys, slaves, whatever you want to be called, I want to see you on stage.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. What do we have? What do we have? Bucket of Death. Ever heard of Bucket of Death? This is my first time seeing it. There's a bucket of water, and I don't know, one of you, you!
Me? Who's your supporting act?
Me?
It's you.
Explain it!
Oh, explain Bucket of Death?
I wish you would.
Yes, ma'am. There's gonna be 4 performers. 3 of them are gonna be on the stage, and I'm a little horny boy. They're on the stage, and one is gonna have their head in a bucket. They're gonna be drowning because they're very naughty, and it's gonna take the 3 people on the stage to find a reason to leave and tag out essentially the person who's in the bucket. They drown themselves, and the person who was just drowning comes back onto the stage, and then we do some improv.
So 3 people have to be on stage at all times.
Yep.
1 person in the bucket.
God.
All right. Can we get a suggestion? Powerful.
Come here, bitch.
The Vietnam War, bitch.
Yes.
Who should be in the bucket?
Well, I don't know.
I'm closest to it.
For that reason, I will not pick you.
Correct. Yes, ma'am.
And begin.
Okay, I am a Vietnamese, I'm a fighter. I'm a Viet Cong. Ho Chi Minh, Pyongyang, Hanoi.
Hey, I'm gonna shoot the gun down the face.
Well, that's what you think, but I'm gonna run over there.
Oh. Don't let him run over there.
Oh, oh my god.
I've captured you. Now I have captured you.
Yeah, but I need to save my friend.
I'm taking you to prison camp. No, no, no.
Save my friend!
Hello, prisoner. Wow. You two are in prison camp together. Do not escape.
Hey, y'all, he's drowning. Maybe someone should drown him.
Thank you,
God, this one's...
Scent is like salt when you're making a stew. It's an easy and a necessary thing to do. Well, it's more like the broth, and I'll tell you why, because if you try to make stew without it, you deserve to die. When it's as easy as a yes or a simple no, there's really no other way to go to ensure a safe environment for sex to be. Consent is for you and me. Consent is like fireworks up in the sky. You must be 18 years or older legally to buy. Consent is like fishies swimming in the sea. If you choke them without permission, you deserve to die in jail. When it's easy as a simple yes or no, there's really no other way to go to ensure a safe environment for sex to be. Hey, consent is for you and me. Consent is like a ride on a big old bus. Cannot legally be given by someone who's drunk. Consent is like your first time tying shoes. We shouldn't have to write a poem about it for anyone over the age of 6 to fucking understand. So when it's as easy as a simple yes or no, there's really no other way to go. I'm not afraid to go to jail for murder in the first degree. So consent is for you and me.
Sorry, mistress.
I think it's everybody.
Backseat driver with consent. All right. I don't feel like explaining it. Where's the blind one?
My
Yeah, you come over here. Tell him how it's played.
There's a scene, and then there's a back scene, and there's a driver, and basically the back line.
Hey,
can,
fucking get to it.
The back line can pimp out the players, but only with given consent.
And that's okay. It.
Am I in it?
I'll start. Okay. Can we get a suggestion?
The mask from the mask, bitch.
There you go.
Good. Should be easy. Well, I've got this big box and I don't know what's in it.
Why, gee, Willikers, I've got this box and I don't know what's in it.
All right, well, let's open our boxes at the same time. All right, let's do it.
Freeze. These characters are very horny.
Okay, I consent to that.
I consent to that.
Cool. Ooh, and when I open this box, I'll probably fuck whatever in the box.
What is it for?
Go.
I don't consent to having sex with an animal. Can we get a different suggestion?
Yeah.
Toaster oven.
I do consent. All right, let's open it.
A toaster oven.
Well, let's get our dicks in the two slots.
You get the right one. I'll get the left one.
Cool. Let's do it. But first, freeze. When your dicks go in the toaster ovens, you both see a vision of horrible things to come.
I consent to that.
Yeah. Hey, let me plug this toaster oven in before we put our dicks in.
That seems like a logical and safe thing to do. I consent to you coming in.
Wait.
Hello, I am a walk-on. And I'm a cop.
Oh, that's my cop neighbor.
Your neighbor and your cop.
And I'm gonna, if you guys put your dicks in those toasters, I'm gonna fucking come.
All right, well, let's do that now.
A natural and normal. normal thing to hear from a police officer.
Three!
Okay. You both say it at the same time. You have to both say it at the same time. Okay.
He can't get it up whenever he does it.
Hey, actually, that suggestion hits a little too close to home for me.
Okay. Right, okay, perfect. We don't want to put erectile dysfunction in one's experience.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah. Okay, cool. So what he said was you get a big hard dick and it's throbbing and it's fucking enormous.
You have a giant, big old peen.
Yeah, you can take mine.
Oh, yeah!
So are we going to have sex with this toaster oven now?
Yes, we are, and let's do it.
Freeze.
As you guys are about to do that thing, the walls turn green and they start closing in on you and the door disappears.
Whoa! What's going on?
No!
Thank you, Mom. Mommy, it's a sexual thing. I mean, it's not sexual, it's stupid. It's a stupid...
It's okay. Hey, it's okay, Greg.
I was trying to be true.
It's okay, dude.
It's just, it's my thing.
Greg, no, it's whatever. It's all
you got it. Everybody in here loves you. What if I do consent to fucking that goat?
If you were found out, you go to prison for a while.
And I bring you to the back and I punish you.
Whoa.
Wait, but isn't that the isn't it the whole show?
Little one-on-one time with this lady right here.
Maybe you should take him back and
take
punish
him back there, then.
Take him back and punish him.
Please
take
him back.
All
right.
Punish him. Punish him. Punish him. Punish him. Punish him.
Oh, I can't wait.
Wow, that sounds sexy.
Whoa.
Not that.
That's some mighty hot things.
It sounds like he's in real pain.
Spanking his butt.
I've never even heard of that one.
Are you okay? Can I be next?
No, I'm great. Wait, your turn.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you deserve to get started?
But I just wanted to say one thing earlier, is that I revoke consent to letting the room close in on us.
Okay.
Well, let's fuck this up.
That's the important thing, is you can always revoke consent at any point.
Oh, it's another cough. I called for backup.
Come on in.
We consent you coming in.
Oh no!
He's gonna
free.
You're a double agent.
Give your gun. I'm gonna shoot them because they're not white.
Whoa! Whoa!
Okay. I don't consent to making racial minorities the butt end of this joke.
That was offensive.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Are you trying to get punished?
That's correct.
He looped the system. He figured it out.
Oh. I'm going to punish the ball gag guy instead.
Punish him.
Punish him. Punish him. Punish him.
Zones.
Let me join you there, if that's okay.
I like getting punished, but not like that.
He's really getting it.
Are you okay, man?
So the room's not closing in.
Right.
And dang Flabbit, we got two police friends. Oh, no, yeah. He can't see what you're doing, so you don't know. Oh! He can say to you killing him.
Oh!
Yes.
Don't. And we're Latino.
racial minority. We're just
learn from my mistakes.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Maybe I should be punished.
Punish him! Punish him! Punish him! Punish him! Punish him! Punish him!
Everybody's gonna get punished in this game.
You!
Sorry.
Take it. Come on.
It's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. The first thing I do before you even come over, I go to the refrigerated section at the Kroger. As I stick my head into the cooler, I feel the ice cold air penetrate my cotton polo. And I wrap my fingers around the hearth. Sweaty bottle of lemonade. Pink lemonade, if I'm entertaining some ladies. The perspiration coats my hands in the lubricated bottle, nearly slips from my fingers. Nuh-uh-uh, I say. I'm not done with you yet. And then I see them. Supple surface, moist, decadent interior, what the French call a petit four. Each tight package just big enough to fill my mouth. Sticky, sweet, sumptuous. I run my finger down the seating chart and fantasize about my guests. Who would pair well with who? Who should sit by me? I think of them as I lick the envelope with their invitation. R-S-V-P. Please! As the responses come, the tension soon builds towards the climax. Not yet, not yet, just a little bit longer. It'd be premature to count my little chicks before they hatch. The hour draws near. My khakis stretch with anticipation. My sweater vest constricts my chest and I can hear my blood pumping into my head. Before I realize it, it's over. A fury of linen and satin. The guests have gone. All that's left is their mess. Finding cake in places no cake has ever been. My breath catches as I blow out the candles. The hot wax drips down my fingers and I pinch it into a bead. I roll it against my thumb, dreaming of the next soiree, the next luncheon, the next HOA meeting. Sometimes the waiting is the best part.
You got this, Craig.
This one's just kind of really personal to me, so just if you don't save your applause for the end and maybe just, you know, just really serious. So. There I lay dripping with the sticky, perspiring anticipation of another loving dong. I didn't anticipate love. This time I felt empty and downtrodden. For a cavity filled is not a void erased. Boy erased! I raced against the odds stacked against me like a progressive politician. I'm a magician. I disappear as soon as it appears I'm not welcome in my own home. What do you think, mother? Would you trade your son for another? Maybe I don't hate women, but I do know I hate my mother! It's a mystery, gang. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, what do I do this time? Then I find her, leather-bound and sharp-tongued, like a book containing my darkest secrets, evil yet benevolent, like a guardian angel, guarding the angels of a murdered self-esteem that I swirl around my head like a halo. I am once again at peace, and I am no longer a piece, but a whole. But whole. Fill my hole. Thank you.
I have one reading for you. It's actually an excerpt from a larger story that I've been working on for many years. And I'd like to read it for you now. I've never done this before, said Grammy Award-winning recording artist Marshall Mathers, a.k.a. Eminem. It was midday, and the hot Barcelona sun beat down upon his bleached head. I'm so used to being the one in charge. That's all right, honey, said the Muppet, Miss Piggy. Just lie back and enjoy. Take a load off. She was wearing a leather singlet and her pig titties puffed out. Her pig titties puffed out like two bowls of strawberry sorbet. It's just, the music industry is so stressful, said Eminem. It makes me so mad I could just about, say a homophobic slur. Piggy laid her felt hand lightly on the compact member concealed within Eminem's baggy jeans. No need for that, she said. Instead of filling your mouth with bigotry, why not fill it with my puppet pig pussy? And lick my fat clit until I cum Elmer's glue down your throat. Yes!
me, said Eminem. I also like to fuck with my rock hard dick. The person who said that was Eminem. He slipped out of his clothes like a snake shedding its skin, but if the snake was an H&M model. His massive pole flopped directly from his doors. It glowed red and pulsed like the weak spot on a final boss. It was roughly the size and shape of a dick, except bigger. Wow, I'm about to have a sex act performed on me, thought Eminem. I bet this is going to feel good on my whole body, but especially in my groin region. Thank you.
Yes, mistress.
Well, luckily enough, we have long for.
Goody.
What was that?
So basically, what you're saying is everything we just did, but long. Got it.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe like throw in a little bit, make it a little sexier. I don't know. Right. They want it sexy. You guys have not been very sexy thus far.
Sorry.
I mean, except for Craig. Craig is.
Thanks. Hey!
Woo! So yeah, maybe. Maybe make it better, if you could.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Make it better, ma'am.
Can I get a suggestion?
Emo kid, bitch.
Yeah. Woo! Emo kid?
Emo
on
kid.
On TikTok, bitch.
I think we already got a suggestion, sir or ma'am. Yeah, so emo kid makes me think of emo. I was emo when I was 15, which was 3 years ago. I love listening to Taking Back Sunday and Falling in Love.
Whoa, God. God, it made me... I'm a fucking... God, fuck.
Oh, don't, not right
sorry,
now.
Cut to that. Sorry.
That's
oh, okay.
Great.
Cut to me coming?
Yep. Damn, I just about jack off my big dick right now.
Yeah, this emo music sure does do it to me, I'll tell you what, brother.
Yeah. All right, well, let's just hit play.
Play that shit.
Hey, do you ever think that maybe we're emo because we live in the suburbs and we're disaffected?
What are you doing in here listening to non-Christian music? At church of all places, kids.
I'm sorry, Dad. It's just, you know I like to get a little bad at church.
We have that CD player for Michael W. Smith alone. That's the only thing you're allowed to listen to. Do you understand me, kids?
Timothy!
Is what I hear true?
Oh, Pastor Donovan!
Been listening to the devil's music!
Donovan.
Not just him, it's me. Multiple Dove-winning award artist, Michael W. Smith.
I don't think it's the devil's
Timmy,
music.
Not
Timmy,
just
you're
him.
Oh my God, oh my God.
Haley Williamson, I'm mad.
And Haley Williams in a cage match.
All right. I like cages. Hello. I am Michael W. Smith. I have won many Dove Awards. I started a school for children that are, I think, like, deaf.
Okay, can we pause? I meant Michael W. Smith and Haley Williams in a cage match, but, like, sexy.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
I released
yes,
some music
sexy,
yesterday. It's pretty good.
Ding, ding.
You're like the hottest woman to me, but I do have a wife because I'm Michael W. Smith and I am a Christian. Well, I don't know my marital status.
You just got out of a relationship. Great. Michael W. Smith, you are married.
However, it
are
is...
Are we playing Vaccine Driver Long
it
Form?
Is, yes, it is thrilling
swipe,
to you.
Swipe, 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 swipe.
Great. Hello. Okay.
Oh. Terminal case of chicken pox.
Yes.
Before I die, I must tell you one final secret.
What's that?
It's your mother, Charles. Your mother.
You're my dad in this scene?
Yes.
Miss Heather, I would like for you to take me on as a sub with my little tampon boy body.
I think that that can be arranged. Stay kneeling.
Please, oh mistress, take my little pussy body.
If you get her, our liquor license is in
legally, within the liquor license, you're not allowed to flog someone.
Well, luckily for everyone here, I'm knighting her as a sub. Congratulations, everyone.
Thank you for letting me be here tonight, y'all. I really feel like I found something.
The longest foreplay ever. You don't want to come.
Well, why don't we
wait, hold on. This has been really powerful to me. And, you know, you've taught me a lot about sex and consent and feeling good with your bodies. And you know what? I think I'm finally comfortable enough to take these boxer shorts off.
What?
Take them off! Take them off!
Sandy!
Take
them off!
Thanks, guys, but that's not all. I want to sing a song.
What?
Excuse me. Just give me a second.
Okay.
I just have something a little weighing on my mind. Oh, my God.
Right.
Without further ado, here it is.
Socks. If you're munching box or sucking cock, shake your little ass, lick your little lips, slap your friend some skin, thrust your little hips. We don't need gender roles no more. You know what? Your kink is things for sure.
We're all coming together here tonight. We're using our bodies. Alright, we're raising our torches and burning them, but not in a way that insinuates we're alright. Because we love everyone in the world.
At the end of the day, they'll ask what we want, if we like going out or even
now we'll mop the floors. All of you have been such good daddies and whores.
Take our final bow, now we've had our fun. But if I leave the state soon, I think I'm gonna...
We're all coming together here tonight. We're using our bodies and feel alright. We're raising our torches and burning them, but not in a way that is. We're alright, we're coming together here tonight. We're using our bodies to feel alright. We're raising our torches and burning them, but not in a way that insinuates we're alright. Cause we love everyone in the world.
Woo! Turn that off, Nick.
Let's
Bye.